Hi friends,
my name is Aryan
and my name is Steve.
So today, as it is our first vlog, today we have something very special for you, and that is this,
that you won't believe.
This is a 2012 Bentley Continental GT Speed. It is in pearl white color. It has got these, so let's, without any further ado, we'll start the review. It has got these standard Bentley lights with the Bentley badging here. It has also got the Bentley badging in the hood. You've got this Bentley grill with plastic, which should actually be chrome in the real car, surrounding it. So you've, in the number plate in the front, Bentley is written. Then you've got these air intakes. Then also in the number plate behind, Bentley is written. It has two opening functions, which are the two doors. So the two,
oh wow,
the two doors have the mirrors on it with nicely detailed indicators, which are lane shifters. Then below the car, you've got all of its badging and stuff. So 2012 Bentley Continental GT Speed is written with the manufacturing number, and it is scale 1/38 and made from Kinsmart. Now to the interior. You gently open the door to see these sports seats with automatic functioning down there. You've also got the steering with the four aircon vents over there. This has got back seats, but you know, really,
it's not visible.
Yeah,
am I right?
Yeah, we can show it to you. The trunk does not open and the bonnet does not open. It has also got the gear shifter, which is not so nicely detailed. It's just a piece of plastic sticking out of the center console. You've got the infotainment screen with the air conditioning socket. In the passenger side, there's nothing much to see. Now to the doors. The doors are nicely detailed, but they are not so tough, you know. If the car falls from a height and these doors get unlatched, you're dead. Now the doors, instead of coming out, they swing a little into the car's fenders. As you can see, they rise out into the fenders. Now, this is one of two Bentleys. This is the Bentley 2012 Bentley Continental GT Speed, and you've got the Bentley Continental Super Sports Convertible. Moscow. Tell you about these cars, or that
they are pushback.
So now for a team goodbye.
5, 2, 1, 2.
Tell you about these cars, or that
they are pushback.
So now for a team goodbye.
5, 2, 1, 2.